wonder reawakened, enchantment reborn, here demonstrated in Peter Samuelson's Snow.
You know, when I was a child, I used to go exploring through the house, and I'd always end up here in my father's study, filled with the mementos and souvenirs of a lifetime of travel. I'd play in here for hours. But out of all the wondrous items that were in this room, there was one thing that always caught my eye. On his desk, there was a paperweight. It was made out of glass so that you could see through it. And it was filled with water. Inside was a wintry scene, snow on the ground. And when you shook it up, there was a blizzard, a snowstorm. I always wanted to get inside.